By the way, this is gonna definitely waste the rest of your time.
I'm used to it, Gyllenhaal, go ahead.
You can fall asleep if you want.
Hello, I'm Gray, and this is Penelope. Do you love your home, but sometimes want to get far away from it? Well, we run the Far From Home Travel Agency. We'll get you anywhere you want to go, like the Bahamas, the Pyramids of Egypt, or the Mall of America. No matter where you go, we guarantee you'll have a great time. Don't take our word for it. Let's hear from some of our many satisfied customers.
It was an outdoor science camp. My mom was a fifth grade teacher, so she would take her fifth grade students every year to this outdoor science camp. And on the way back, basically everyone threw up in the bus, like all the kids, like literally everyone. And it was disgusting at the time, but hilarious in retrospect.
Why did everyone throw up in the bus?
Once one kid
goes, it's a domino effect.
It's a domino effect, because they smell other kids, right. They hear it, and it's just
talking about
like
it.
If Jacob just blew chunks, that would be me next.
Yeah,
and then
it
that,
just
and then
it,
that, and then
go
everyone
this
else.
Way, and then you throw up on me, and I'd be like,
yeah.
Yeah, oof, it would be.
And thus, but it was, and in retrospect, although it was awful, it's funny.
We have travel destinations for absolutely everyone.
Why? I don't travel.
Or try one of our exciting hunting packages.
I broke my nose on a film a couple years ago where I got hit in the face with a shotgun. And
nice.
At the time,
not
wasn't
fun.
That fun. Looking back on it, makes for a great story, so.
Right, and also, like, now I feel a little differently about you, like, holy shit, Tom Holland got hit in the face with a shotgun.
Yeah, I also have a crooked nose now, which makes me a bit more rugged.
She loves it.
Yeah, nice. I thought so.
Nice.
Good luck,
yeah,
good luck.
Thank you, Penelope. Nice.
We can get you there in the style in which you're accustomed. First class, premium economy, or economy.
I was on a plane and I lost my phone in the plane, and the person sitting next to me had to get up and they searched through their thing and blah, blah, blah. And then they found my phone crushed completely between the hinges of the seat, mm-hmm. Right? Then they have to put the seat cushions back on. But what you don't know about seat cushions, can I tell you, is that they are actually, they are not the old school ones that used to have foam in them. They actually filled with air. They had to put them on, but they didn't fill back up with air.
No.
The rest of the flight was sitting on like metal seats the entire time. But what can you do about it? I watched the NBA finals with a pillow under my butt.
You toughen that butt up. I stared deep into your eyes when I said it. It was a huge mistake. I regret it. So to book your dream vacation, call the Far From Home Travel Agency or visit us on the World Wide Web.